This way!
Anyway would be fine about now.
Aragorn will be forced to rise above fear. For as king, he will need to stand against Sauron's malice and unite all who fear Mordor. Aragorn and his companions must first break the will of the King of the Dead. For Isildur cursed him. Now his heir must master his malice. Without this victory, our cause shall be forever lost.